Hi, my name is Alyssa, and my favorite book would have to be Boxcar Children, the first one. It's a hair-raising story about four children, whose names are Henry, Jesse, Violet, and Vinny, whose parents died. But they don't want to live with their grandfather because, let's see, everybody in their family tells them that he's just really, really mean. So they run far, far away, and they end up somehow getting lost in some woods. So they find this old rusty boxcar and decide that they're going to live in. And then the oldest, Henry, finds a job working for a doctor, like organizing his garage and doing stuff like that, not too far away. And they also find all kinds of things from a dump that's not too far away either. And they bring it back and they live there for a little while. Let me see. Also, the doctor tells Henry in the end, this is about a lot of the story, but somehow at the end of the story, the doctor ends up telling Henry about a big, big race. And he ends up going there and entering it. And he ends up winning and wins $25. And somehow he meets his grandfather there and doesn't know. And they end up finding out that their grandfather is really nice and so on. And so they somehow get to live with him, and there's a surprise at the end of the story waiting for you. And so they live happily ever after, and there's more details, but I would like to tell them to you, but I don't want to give it all away, so read this book, and if you like it, please vote for me. Bye.